gang line up in Denmark. No way, I'm in Oslo. Can't believe that we're traveling. Who's refugees, let the talent in. All my G's never had a pen. And I shall feel shallow. I'm only human, got the Cuba, now I'm Castro. A presidential residential when I'm back home. Cause I was thinking about the future on the back rows. Now it's mad shows.
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight. All right, so here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He'd appear to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC. Guys can generally do everything, but this guy is a jiu-jitsu player. He wants to get the fight to the ground and start to weave his web of traps to try and find a submission. This striker needs to maintain his space. He needs to make sure he is not on the ground. Avoid it at all costs.
Pinpoint accuracy on that kick.
No windup, no tell, just a brutal kick.
Oh, a huge block there.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Nice punch lands over the top.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Just misses there with the left.
Big leg kick land.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out. Blocks the shot, and they separate. Oh, massive kick lands flush. Oh, straight right.
What a body kick.
An uppercut in.
Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Making all these shots count.
That knee hurt him.
Oh!
Nice kick.
Man, these guys are throwing back and forth. Oh, straight right.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
Oh, look at him jumping.
That is it. Wow. Wow.
He's done.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say. But just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really...